Well, here we are in the Mazda 3. It's Rusty 0869. Yeah, okay. Anyway, we're gonna try a little drive around with this new camera setting I have. Stop looking at the camera. And let's see how it goes. Heat, we don't need heat on. AC? Probably not. Let's see what happens here. I'll keep the window shut, see how that works. Anyway, let's just back up here. So 2012 Mazda 3 Skyactiv, 6-speed. I think it's a GS. I don't know. It's used. Partner 6K. Gets good gas mileage. Still kind of miss my Honda Element, but you know what? This is the way it is. And here we are. I'm just gonna do a little drive around. Trains. And see how this thing works. Maybe I'll do a few test drives. Oh, this guy's taking some time. Okay, and we're off. And then we'll go through some of the cars that I have, my wife has, and one of my daughter drives now. And we'll do a few test drives with that. See how things go. Turned out to be a nice day. Sun's out. This shifter's nice, handles well. It's like going at like 38, 39 on the highway, which is what? Sorry, metric. 6 liters per 100 ish, 5.9. Exciting video, but say it'll be just a test run, really. See how the sound quality is. Wow. Welcome to the worst light ever. Looks like we made it this time. Only that old. Rig over there. 1920s. Interesting. Find the gear. You got it. We're just going to go around the block. Well, the big block. And pretty quiet on this holiday. For my friend, there's a used car place up here. Maybe I'll car's dead. Friend has a place. I imagine he's not there today. If he is, he should be. We'll wait for the Accord. All right, there ends the test drive. Uno.